Waltram and Terry Underhill. What a wonderful pair they are. Talking of wonderful pairs, well, wonderful one, actually. It's Tony Sinclair, our musical interlude.
Oh, thank you very much.
Have you ever perched behind or in front of a lake before?
I'm a little bit wary of going swimming early. An early bat.
I don't want you diving in there.
No, no.
Promise you won't?
No.
Very precariously balanced here.
It's very precarious.
Yes. Tony, what about the music scene in Walsall? Because that's where you were brought up, wasn't it? Who came out? Because I know UB40 came out of Birmingham, didn't they?
Yes.
But what about?
But the only group we've sort of produced in the last 20 years of any note was the rock group Slade.
Oh, yeah.
Do you remember
Come
Slade?
On, peel the noise.
Ruddy.
Are they particular favourites of yours, Tony?
They used to be. When I used to sing in a group years ago.
Yeah.
In the roaring 60s and 70s.
Yeah.
We used to do their numbers, Slade's numbers, they were all asked for.
Oh, you're raving.
I used to be. Yeah. Settle down now.
jolly good, because I don't want you blowing your flares in
no,
the
no,
wind.
No.
What about now? Who do you sort of listen to now?
Well, I tend to listen to jazz musicians mainly. You know, there's a guy called Tommy Burton. He hails from Wolverhampton.
Yeah.
And when I'm listening to anything quietly at home, I tend to go for Shirley Bassey, Ella Fitzgerald.
Quietly? Shirley Bassey?
Yeah, she's
coming in the
quiet.
Air.
Oh, no. She sings
so much. Like no other. Who else?
Oh, there's the famous Tom Jones, Dynamite.
Right, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll throw my underwear at you, Tony.
Oh, very nice. Is it clean? That's the thing.
Well,
I ask myself.
I haven't put any under now. I'm just trying to think about that, actually.
Mind boggles.
So, Tom is one of your favourites?
Yeah, I like Tom. He's got a good reach.
I mean, he's really doing quite well at the moment, isn't he? He's sort of a big... There is a big revival of Tom.
Yeah, he's doing well.
Yeah. What about yourself? Where do you play?
Well, pubs, clubs, mainly in the Birmingham area. One of the funniest things that ever happens, really, is you get turned up at a pub, you say to the landlord, where shall I play?
Yeah.
Oh, just over there, and when you look, there's the dartboard. Right behind you.
Well, I promise, we won't be throwing darts or any kind of missiles, no fish food either, because this down here is just full of koi, and I won't be throwing my knickers at you either, Tony.
Thank you very much.
Tony Sinclair, what are you going to play?
It's a little number from Mr. Charlie Richards called Did You Happen to See the Most Beautiful Girl in the World?
Hey, didn't you just? Tony Sinclair at Ashwood Nurseries in Dudley. We're here all day. Do join us in about an hour and 20 minutes, I think. Take it away.
It's lovely, isn't it?
It's smashing.
Did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, won't you tell her that I'm sorry, and tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her? I woke up this morning, I realized what I have done. I stood alone in that cold gray light, and I knew I'd lost my morning sun. I lost my head and I said some things. Now I know the heartache that the morning brings. I was blind, I couldn't see. I let my love slip away from me, so hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, won't you tell her I'm so sorry, and tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her. If you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, won't you tell her I'm so sorry, and tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her?
Yes, the love.